for me, being a woman of color, the pain is perhaps magnified because part of my not wanting to come out and say anything was, oh my God, I don't want to destroy the positive images that were created in such a wonderful way on television for Black people.